You need to be quiet. Sit down.
Oh, I'm soaked in your crap.
JC!
It's kind of an aggressive contemporary version, you know, contemporary continuation of what we knew to be the old show, and it has all the great stuff that the old show had. You know, we have, you know, it's got the crime, it's got the characters that are driving the show, and it's got the comedy. Yeah, I think we have, we probably have more comedy than the old show.
You know, I think I might know why your wife left you.
Really?
Yeah, you're very sensitive.
I'm sensitive, huh?
Yeah.
You think I'm sensitive?
Well, a little bit, you know.
When did you come to the conclusion that I was sensitive, huh? Was it when a bullet was tearing through my flesh? Is that when I seem sensitive to you? Huh? I am really happy that you are not afraid of anything, okay? I'm glad you have that G.I. Joe 1,000 yards there from chasing shoe bombers around the world, okay? But in civilized society, we have rules, all right? It's the unspoken glue that separates us from jackals and hyenas, all right?
Jackals and hyenas.
Yeah, animal planet, whatever, okay? The point is, rule number one, if you get somebody shot, you apologize!
Sorry.
You don't wait for a special occasion.
I'm sorry.
Okay? Like birthdays.
Sorry.
Freaking President's
Day.
Hey,
man, I'm sorry, okay? I said I'm sorry. I'm sincerely sorry. That's what I was trying to tell you last year when this conversation first started.
You'll see from the pilot and the idea of the shows to come is that it's really going to be character-driven. It's not just going to be procedural. So I think, you know, you're going to get the people that like, you know, watching CSI for the procedural aspect of it, but it's also going to be, you know, like a movie in the sense of driven by characters and, you know, and the plots and the action. And we're going to try to get as close to filmmaking as possible. So
10 o'clock gives us a little more freedom to
leeway with that, yeah.
I can't be a cop anymore.
Why not?
Because I can't be. You understand? HPD accused me of taking payoffs. So I'm the last person the department wants to see wearing a badge. I gotta go.
It's going really well.
Did you take the money?
Excuse me?
Did you take the money?
No.
Then come with us. And we don't need to talk about this again.
We are definitely going to be all moving to Hawaii, and we're going to be working. I think everyone's pretty excited about it.
Oh, Daniel lives there.
Yeah.
I hear it's a nice place to live. I'm looking forward to checking it out myself. I'm just glad that I'm back with a really quality project and some great people, so I'm looking forward to it.
Put your gun down!
We don't have to do this, man!
I said put the gun down!
You sold a weapon to a man named Victor Hess. I'm not after you. I want him.
I'm not talking to you.
Where is he?
I said I'm not talking to you. Now put the gun down or I'll kill her. You don't think I'll do it? I'll do it! I'll kill it right now!
We've done everything we can to maintain the integrity of the old show and the integrity of the characters that, you know, the generation before us knew in that show.